Thank you. Are you all right? Zenos.
The hunter has indeed become the hunted. And yet, there is only joy. Transcendent joy that I have never known. How invigorating, how pure this feeling.
Is that what this was all about? All the meaningless death and destruction? So you could feel something!
Meaningless. Men die that others may live. Those who survive are stronger for it. Not that you could ever understand. To have stood upon this great stage of fools. To have played my part to perfection. Oh, this. This moment, let it be enshrined in eternity. My heart beating out of time, so clear, so vivid, so real, so real. Farewell, my first friend. My enemy.
Where is he?
He's dead. By his own hand.
Ah. Then justice has been done.
No. There's no justice in that... in that rabid animal's end.
Liberty or death? That so many should be forced to take up this creed to defeat such madness.
We won. Forget him. The living have need of us now.
Stand tall, Lys. Now is the time to raise a cheer for all who fought for freedom. A cheer loud enough to carry to the highest heavens.
You're right. Thank you. Without you... well, you know. So let's do it together. For Alamigo!
Thank you. In crimson it began, and in crimson it ended. And then we were free. But what is freedom, really? We may be free to live, to love, to grow old, to have dreams and desires, and to strive for them. But in the end, we're defined by the legacy our forefathers bequeathed to us. Even Zenos was once a baby in the cradle, innocent and pure. He was made into a creature that lived only for death, not born one. 20 years of Imperial rule have left Alamigo torn and bleeding. It won't be easy to heal a generation's worth of wounds, to bridge the gap. But I won't give up, Papalimo. I won't. Because I remember the price of freedom. I remember the smoke and the ashes and the blood. I remember the screams and the silence. And I'll do whatever it takes to honor their sacrifice, to build a home for us all. I promise you. This is the end. The end of the Imperial province of Alamigo, and the rebirth of Alamigo, the free nation. Long may she endure. Thank you.
Well, well, well. What a fine mess we've made. All but spent feeding that primal, eh? Well, you won't be making any mischief with that amount of ether. Still, better safe than sorry. There. There ends your hateful legacy.
We've been through a lot together, haven't we? I can't thank you enough. There's something I need to say to you all. That is, if you have a moment. Good. You're all here. Good. Good. Thank you doesn't really suffice, does it? I'm grateful. Truly grateful from the bottom of my heart. But I know you didn't fight so hard just to hear me or anyone else say that. You fought because you wanted to help, because you believed it was right. Because you're Scions. Now, I'm obviously a Scion, but as Conrad left me in charge of things here, I also have responsibilities to Alamigo. When I put it like that, though, I realized I couldn't even pretend to be impartial anymore. So it seemed best to make it official. As long as I serve Alamigo, I can't be a Scion. It might be selfish and short-sighted, but that's my decision.
Am I to understand that you summoned us all, some of us still nursing wounds, to hear this?
Oh, I did.
Forgive me, Lise. 'Twas but a jest. But this I say with the utmost sincerity. Scion or no, we are comrades, now and ever after. Is that not so? There you have it. Come what may, you may count on us in your hour of need. We shall never refuse you.
Shtola. Oh, gods. I swore I wouldn't cry.
Come back here, you slippery little devil. To think fishing could be so difficult. What greater proof of a man's lingering mortality than an empty belly? A fate worse than death. Fie on it. To have arrived at the appointed place and time, only to survive by mere force of habit. Truly, the Kami are not finished with us yet. Oh, capricious fortune. How you test me with this wretched soul.